Are you okay, Andy?
I guess so. What about you?
It's so strange. I feel sadder than the time we left Goldilocks.
I know what you mean, Gizmo. We were lucky to meet so many good friends.
Can I go and say goodbye to my friends, too?
Oh, you couldn't invite your friends, could you?
Yeah, your mom would freak out if she saw 10 dogs in the house.
Yes, I hadn't thought about that.
And besides, dogs that guard their owners' homes can't come.
Well, don't come home too late, okay?
Okay, I promise, Andy. Are you okay, Andy?
I guess so. What about you?
It's so strange. I feel sadder than the time we left Goldilocks.
I know what you mean, Gizmo. We were lucky to meet so many good friends.
Can I go and say goodbye to my friends, too?
Oh, you couldn't invite your friends, could you?
Yeah, your mom would freak out if she saw 10 dogs in the house.
Yes, I hadn't thought about that.
And besides, dogs that guard their owners' homes can't come.
Well, don't come home too late, okay?
Okay, I promise, Andy. Are you okay, Andy?
I guess so. What about you?
It's so strange. I feel sadder than the time we left Goldilocks.
I know what you mean, Gizmo. We were lucky to meet so many good friends.
Can I go and say goodbye to my friends, too?
Oh, you couldn't invite your friends, could you?
Yeah. Your mom would freak out if she saw 10 dogs in the house.
Yes, I hadn't thought about that.
And besides, dogs that guard their owners' homes can't come.
Well, don't come home too late, okay?
Okay, I promise, Andy. Are you okay, Andy?
I guess so. What about you?
It's so strange. I feel sadder than the time we left Goldilocks.
I know what you mean, Gizmo. We were lucky to meet so many good friends.
Can I go and say goodbye to my friends, too?
Oh, you couldn't invite your friends, could you?
Yeah, your mom would freak out if she saw 10 dogs in the house.
Yes, I hadn't thought about that.
And besides, dogs that guard their owners' homes can't come.
Well, don't come home too late, okay?
Okay. I promise, Andy. Are you okay, Andy? It's so strange. I feel sadder than the time we left Goldilocks. Can I go and say goodbye to my friends, too? Yeah, Your mom would freak out if she saw 10 dogs in the house. And besides, dogs that guard their owners' homes can't come. Okay, I promise, Andy.